Yeah. So cream of flour, sunflower,
fresh.
Magazine.
A magazine, yeah.
Bread.
Bread. Some bread. Okay. So it can be actually, you guessed what it was. That's what it was, a newspaper. So maybe somebody's still old fashioned who likes to read the newspaper, not just look at it on his mobile phone. So that's a good little activating brain-up activity. And then the students will brainstorm words related to the picture, just like you did, like orange juice, cut flower. So it's a good one to get students to think about that. Somebody mentioned yesterday that you bring a box, put something in, but it wasn't even mentioned. So that's also a really nice wake-up. If you just say, oh, guess what's in the box? Yes, again. I do that for that too. Another activity that I like to do, of course,